I have realized that, you know, it's great to create our own talent, to do our own things, to create our own businesses. But just as important for us, no country today can live in isolation. So we have actually tried to create investment agencies so that they know how to come to Ras Al Khaimah, that their fair choice has become Ras Al Khaimah, that it is that choice they should make. And so we create different agencies, basically, whichever then, whether it is Iraq Investment Authority, whether it's the Iraq Free Zone or Iraq Maritime City, is that they will have all the support and facilities. And they can come, they can get a license, exactly in less than a day, and get it done. They can own 100% of their own business, and they will have the support and all the facility that they need to have. It's a fantastic facility, zero income tax, ability to transfer fund either way, to have, you have a competitive pool of talent that at a competitive rate that you can use, you can hire people, you can fire people. This is a great choice, you know, for any business leader. The ability to manage, the freedom to manage, the freedom to do. And at the same time, you live in a very, very well-connected country. You have a great logistic hub, whether it's containers or bulk. You know, Ras Al Khaimah has a fantastic bulk port. It, you know, it compares to any port in the world very well. So we are really blessed with all the good facility that we have in the country.